Would you take out a loan at 391% interest? It sounds crazy, but when you are in the pit of financial distress, these short-term fixes can seem like the only way out. Sadly, predatory lenders are happy to take advantage of this desperation and profit from your financial distress. Predatory lenders like payday and title loans are great at making a ripoff sound like a bargain. Instead of advertising their two-week loan at the actual interest rate, they will promote it as only $15 or $20 per $100, and then add a tiny asterisk with some fine print. Payday loans typically charge an annual percentage rate, or APR, between 391% and 520%. Title loans aren't much better, and if you don't pay, they'll take your car away. To put that in perspective, if you invested $350 at their same rates, you would become a millionaire in 5 years. Pawn shops only give you a fraction of what your item is worth and then charge you extra to get your item back. You are almost always better off selling your item privately. Even services that advertise immediate tax returns are actually predatory lenders in sheep's clothing. Instead of paying someone to get your money today, set up your tax refund to be directly deposited into your bank account. Sure, you'll wait a few extra days, but you will save a lot of money. What happens when you don't pay a predatory loan on time? Many predatory lenders will make you write a post-dated check or take direct deposit from your bank account. If that charge bounces, not only will your bank charge you a fee, but the loan company will get to take advantage of you again. They will then roll your loan into a new loan with an additional fee. In other words, they will get to charge fees on top of your fees, draining your money before you've even had a chance to earn it. Predatory lenders prey on stress and impatience, but taking control of your debt takes time. If you are drowning in a cycle of debt, take the first step to financial freedom and seek help today.